entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Still holding this position. What's happening there?
I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Be careful with that hydrazine. I'm not losing anyone else.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
exiting vacuum.
One step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Exiting zero gravity.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias' body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required. Security clearance required.
Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed.
Level 2, security clearance required.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Caesar. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Security request retrieved.
You left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out.
Showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Fred Harris, might be our last hope.